For an instant, I thought I was lying in a bar. That Selena was just a dream born from a whiskey bottle. But no whiskey would send you this kind of angel. She was watching over me. goddamn door. Too heavy for me to breach it, especially with my bad leg.
Where are you?
She had climbed the stairs like a diva heading back to her dressing room. Me, I was barely able to stand up, and I was trying to follow a star in the midst of black holes. I never felt so relaxed.
Today.